You know, that year with the Ravens, it was nice. You know, we were this close from going to the Super Bowl. And I really love that organization. I love playing with Ed Reed and Ray Wright and Ray Lewis. But I didn't get a, I didn't, we got along on the outside, but I had some issues like with Ray Rice a little bit. You know, it's kind of like, you know, like it just felt like it was like this. I was used to splitting time with Ronnie Brown, and me and Ronnie were like tight, and
Right.
we competed with each other. We wanted to see each other succeed, but with Ray, it felt like this weird kind of competition, and so it was just game playing, you know, and it just didn't feel good. And it was kind of one of those things, you know, if something doesn't feel good to me, I'm not going to keep coming back and
Right.
doing it. And so I started thinking about, and
It
you know,
didn't
we
feel
ended
like
the
a
season.
partnership. It felt like,
It
you
didn't feel
know.
like. Yeah, it was like, you know, he would like stay in, and then at the end of the game, he'd be like, go take these glasses. And I'm like, what? Like, no, you know? And so at the end of that year, I had a choice to make. And really, after being that close to the Super Bowl, I was like, I was fired up. And, you know, come thinking I'm gonna get in the best shape of my life again. I'm gonna finish my career. I could probably play another 2 or 3 years in the system. You know, I had my mind right. And then I had a text message from Bill Parcells. And you know, I kind of was like, I thought he would be like, yeah, go for it. And his response when I shared my excitement was, don't chase this thing too long. You know, you can contribute in other ways. And that kind of it hit me like a brick, and it got me starting to think about things.
That's not what you wanted to hear,
And
was it?
that's not what I wanted to hear. It's not what I expected to hear, but it woke me up. It definitely woke me up. And within a week, I called Coach Harbaugh and said, you know, thank you for this opportunity, but I think I'm done. I'm ready to move on and do something different.
You know what to do. Hit the subscribe button to become an official member of Club Shay Shay, where we always do something before two something.